I built this place with broken parts, just like they said.